Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal.
Oh, this is after.
I lived in the greatest place ever.
After the movie?
Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone.
This is something else, okay.
But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me.
Peter was there.
And so was Spider-Man,
okay,
who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros.
But
he's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Oh, now we're starting. Okay. Setting is for both like a balance extreme with some challenge friendly stuff. Play want to enjoy the story without challenging the comeback. You know what? We're gonna go with this one because we want this game to be amazing. It's probably loud. It's loud for me, so. Invert, no, invert, listening on home tier, okay, subtitles. Let's just go. Already has subtitles. I'm on the phone. There's a guy in the... Okay. This is gonna give me like copyrighted things and shit, right? I don't care. I'm not making any money and I'm not counting on that. Help someone steal.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Thanks.
You kid.
Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Really? Couldn't see Tails from over there? I have a lot of spidey senses, but you're blind, huh? Not the convoy. For that to show up, I got a feeling that's kind of.
Let's go.
Woo! Let's go.
Hey, Pete.
What's up?
Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Octopussy.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in
Octopussy.
On you. Be there soon. Let mom know I'll be late.
coconut?
But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
And you think it doesn't happen for him? You think he's cool with everything? Oh my god. I'm so... Oh, oh. Mashallah, brother. Mashallah, Spider-Man. Mashallah, Spider-Man. I thought I was stuck.
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I think I'm stuck. I can't move. Sorry. He's up there, right? Yeah, I'm going the right way.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back
in. Gonna fuck it up?
Police aren't taking any chances.
Probably.
Especially not with our guest of
raft? Oh, I'm gonna play raft.
A lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
Are you sure about that?
You have a weight imbalance. Correct your 3-6. Rotors unresponsive. Brace for impact.
You know what? That cop's probably dead. But they don't talk about it. No casualties. He just landed in.
Okay. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this.
You should.
Just need to contain it before.
You shouldn't call him Pete. Just saying. I know it's a common name, but still.
Before that happens.
Hello,
Titans. Hello. Allowing. Look, it's the Joker.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
Show me what you got, freak!
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
How do you know that?
How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? Alright then.
Almost contained. Wait, I jumped. Really? Really? There's like 200 of them here.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Like a run, okay. Come on. What happened? I was trying to go. I was going through that building, and out of nowhere, my character just turned around and couldn't let me just go where I want to go. You could have just let me go where I want to go. Te quiero, no, te quiero.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
I'm furious.
Let us raise temperature.
Does he got water now? Explosion.
Pete, are you okay?
The jacket. No. Just, bro, what the fuck? I have no idea what I'm doing.
Spider-Man, you good? Pete, wake up, man.
Wake the fuck up, Pete!
Sorry, but there's no returns, no refunds.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Ooh. Oops. Get fucked, bitch. Come on, Rhino. Come on, Rhino.
You will not stop me.
I think I will.
Yeah.
not gonna like Goose Duck, huh? Oh my god, fire. That's fire.
You alive? Kinda.
I would say no, I'm a ghost. Ooh. So spooky.
Guys? Wow, just... Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D.
The fuck is Justin Timberlake from 2002 doing here?
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job. Yeah, okay.
We're here for you. I got a feeling that this guy is gonna be like a...
Wow. Gotta be honest.
A bad guy.
Still jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you... I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer.
The Bugle.
Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
And I love bacon.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
Even shaving my eyebrows.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah, Harlem is just like
New York's only Spider-Man.
It's just another block for New York, right?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
From New York. Harlem Brooklyn.
Please don't screw this up. The city late at night hit a pedestal. Shining on a marvelous alone for those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reach you, man, and see you see your eyes on me.
I think now is a good time to stop. Just check this. Yeah, I've level up. Okay, I have skill points. Okay. Venom skills, combat skills. What's this? Perform a venom smash that will damage and venoms. Okay. This looks good.